Today, I'll walk you through how to upload PDF files to your WordPress website. You'll want to already have the PDF that you need to upload, so I'm going to assume that you already have that. And then the next thing you want to do is let's head over to our WordPress dashboard, and we need to go to Media Library. So I'm going to go to Media Library. From here, these are all of the images or files that you have, and we're going to add a brand new one. So we'll click Add New. Now we will go out and you can either drop the files. So if you know where they are, you can open that up or you can select files here. So I have this ultimate WordPress toolkit that I'm going to upload. Great. Now we see that it's here. And if we go back to library, we will see that the ultimate WP toolkit is right here. Now we need to actually add it wherever you're wanting it to go. It can go in a post or a page. I'm going to show you for this example in a post. So we're going to go to posts, all posts. And then for this one, I just want to update this post that I'm working on. So I'm going to edit here. And I want to take it all the way down to the bottom so I can add it below. And then you can either click on the plus button here, or if you see a button up here, you can click that as well. So when we click on that, we're looking for file. We'll do search for file. This is the one we want. We'll click that. And from here, you can either upload the file. But since we already did that, you can choose it from the media library. From here, you'll want to pick the PDF and go ahead and give it a description. And then we can select it. Now you see it's showing like this, but we want to actually change that. And you see the download button. So it turns it into a download button. We can actually change that here as well. When you click on the button, you can also come over here and do some other things to this download block. So this is a button. So you can also, this is automatically going to link to the media file. So it's automatically going to link to the PDF. If you want to, you can open it in a new tab. So you can change that to there. You can also decide if you want to show the download button or not. So you can say no. And if you didn't want to show it, then you simply will have the ultimate WordPress toolkit link instead. But for this, I like the button. So for that, we're going to click publish because everything looks good. And then we can see it in action. And when I scroll down, I see that both of these are here and we can say, get your toolkit. And then it will allow me to download it if I want to. And if you want to start tracking and seeing how your downloads are doing, you can install something like Monster Insights. Monster Insights will connect your website with Google Analytics and it'll do a lot of the heavy lifting for you. So you can see things like your top affiliate performers, your top referrers, so who's sending you a lot of traffic. It also includes the top download link. So it will turn your PDF into a download link and it'll track that to see just how many people are downloading your content upgrade or your PDF on your site. To get started, you can head over to monsterinsights.com and make sure you use promo code WPBVIP and you'll get the best discount on Monster Insights. And now make sure you watch this video next as I walk you through step by step on how to get the most out of your Gutenberg blog editor. And I'll see you over there.